1, 2, 3, 4. Decision time, you know. Should we stay or should we go? Mom and Dad had to think it out real well. Friends and family way back east, we were assured of a feast if we went back to New York, to say the least. But I get a call one night, my suspicion was right. It's my mom on the phone, I felt with all my might. She says, remember last time we went? When we came back we felt spent. So we're staying here this year, and this she meant. Really can't go home again. Can't revive what might have been. You can deny it no matter where or when. But still you can't go home again. Take it away. But maybe it was better that way. Old ghosts would be revived from past years of our lives. Besides, we had an invite for that day. A friend we'd made right here, whose songs I'd loved for years, said that we would love to have you here. So we all chose to say yes. It felt right, no guess. Tides is order on my place in City Southwest. You really can't go home again. Can't revive what might have been. You can deny it no matter where or when. But still you can go home again. Take away. It was different from before. But going back east for more would only make things worse, and that's for sure. Staying here was right to do, in more ways than just one or two. I'd see my current friends I truly knew. Again, can't revive what might have been. You can deny it no matter where or when. But still you can't go home again. Take it away.